First Lieutenant Durand, ma'am. 3rd Brigade, 14th Infantry Regiment, and I am damn glad to see you.
We heard you needed some backup.
Actually, we need to get the hell out of here. But I guess your ship couldn't carry us all. They dropped us here a few months back. We get supplies every couple weeks. We didn't see anything local that was more dangerous than Lycan. Yesterday, these animals started coming out of the ground. No idea where they're from. This is what's left out of 90 men. I'm the ranking officer.
Why are you out here in the first place?
There's been a lot of pirate activity in this cluster. We set up a chain of listening posts in the local systems, in case they have a staging base.
We do have a ship in orbit. We could bombard them.
Wouldn't do much good. They're moving around deep underground. The only time they come near the surface, and they're right on our position. You bombard them, you take us out too.
They're called Rachni. You get a supply ship in recently?
Yeah, but that was an Alliance ship, Commander. I mean, it was a drone, running on automatics. But what...
We've seen this before. It's a long story.
What we just fought was a probe. Our seismic sensors are picking up a crapload more on their way up from underground. We've got 5 minutes, tops. We might be able to hold them off if we were at peak, but you can see the fighting's busted this place up.
Do what you can to secure your position. We'll see if we can get some of your defenses operational.
Aye, aye, Commander. You heard the woman. Everybody pool magazines and grenades. Take a leak and a drink while you can. And if anyone wants a smoke, it's as good a time as any. Holy hell, ma'am. Talk about a near-run thing. You all right?
Never mind me, are you all right?
Still on my feet. We've been fighting for almost 26 hours straight. None of us will be standing for long.
Ma'am, we're getting a signal from one of the ground scan UAVs. A big hollow space about 500 meters under the surface.
Right, that must be it. That must be where they're coming from. My people aren't in any condition for a clearing operation, though.
Just point us in the right direction.
You don't have to do that, Commander. We've bled them. We can probably hold until a bigger ship arrives to get us off-world. If you want to take a throw at it, we'll give you the coordinates. But it's your call. You saved our asses, Commander. Thanks.
Commander.
patching you up. To me! Medigel deployed.